Kapila Gita. The Kapila Gita is a series of teachings of divine incarnation Kapila to his great Brahma within mother Devahuti. This Gita occurs in the third skanda of the Srimad Bhagavata. When the mind ceases to perceive through the work of the senses the differences among the objects as favorable or unfavorable, while the objects are equal in their nature, then one realizes the Supreme Self by means of his own self as one of equal vision, unattached to anything and without anything to be shunned. The Supreme Atman, the highest Purusha, which is Brahman, is nothing but pure consciousness. It is only the absolute consciousness, which is Nirguna, Brahman, that through illusion of the perverted senses appear as things possessed of sound and other attributes. It is only this Brahman that the Jiva realizes through faith, devotion, constant yoga practice, concentration, non-attachment and renunciation. This is the gist of Kapila Gita.